You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man.